I mean, sure, technology has improved our lives, but there came a point where we needed to step back, to look at what we had created and how we should have utilized it properly.
No, come on, tell me.
An artificial intelligence actually includes the human factor.
What's wrong?
Hello.